So you were at the Exploratorium today, huh?
Yeah, and I found cosmic rays.
Cosmic rays?
Yeah, there's this giant box called a cloud chamber with a window in it. It's old, older than me, older than the Exploratorium itself. Lots of cool dials and switches, but the main part is that you look down into a window and...
What do you see?
Well, if you're patient, you see evidence of cosmic rays that have traveled to Earth from exploding stars in our galaxy.
No way!
Yeah, they're all around us, everywhere. They're invisible and they travel right through everything, including us. But with this box, you can indirectly see the cosmic rays by the cloud-like lines they trace as they speed to Earth.
How big are these cosmic rays?
Really small, subatomic. The cosmic rays, specifically these particles called muons, travel near the speed of light, but the cloud chamber captures their presence. It's like how fluttering leaves of a tree indirectly show us the presence of the wind. Inside the cloud chamber, the air is supersaturated by the combination of evaporated alcohol and dry ice. When particles crash through the resulting vapor, they create, through ionization, what looks like a cloud.
That is some serious science.
It's crazy. It's like a conjured magical world that gives you insight into our own world. There's actually more than just muons creating clouds. There's also electrons, positrons, alpha particles. But you know you've seen a cosmic ray when the cloud line looks long and straight.